Morning, guys.
How's it going? Thanks for coming out.
Yeah, so I know a little bit about your backstory. I know you guys were in Vegas. You were flipping houses.
Right. We've been flipping houses in Las Vegas for the last 3 years, and it's been good so far, but I just noticed that the margins in Southern California are so much larger, so much bigger. So we decided to sell everything, pack up, and move to Southern California to go for those bigger deals.
Ooh, it's old. So what would you guys do with this space?
We wanted to completely demo this fireplace. And what we're using these days, I don't know if you've seen these electric ones.
Mm-hmm.
Put that in there.
Super modern.
And then just make it look real sleek.
We're already not getting along. Are you guys using a general contractor to run the project?
Well, we're bringing our Vegas guys out here to do the work. However, right now we're pulling in guys from Vegas. We trust these guys. We know the quality of their work.
Okay.
I'm thinking if we can really open up this space so when you walk in the front door, you've got the nice open kitchen.
So if we can make it perfect, I would say we take this wall, open up this space.
Right.
It's not the biggest kitchen, so for sure we'd have to get rid of the soffits, we'd raise the ceilings, and then this entire space would be open.
Super open.
So you guys paid $500,000 for the house. And what's the monthly mortgage payment on the house?
Right now it's $5,000 a month.
Ooh, okay, so your total closing cost, commission, and $10,000 mortgage payment fee at the close of escrow comes to $45,000 in selling costs. Our break-even is gonna be $635.
Right.
Yes.
Okay, and what are you hoping to sell the house for?
I wanna push the value to $725. I'm gonna go for top dollar.
Are there any homes in the area this size that have sold for that price?
There was one that just sold, $680.
But it wasn't renovated 100%.
All right, let's knock this thing out of the park. We gotta get demo started and we gotta get to work.
Absolutely,
okay.
Let's do it.
The place is finally finished, so it's time to figure out a list price.
Well, let's get your pregnant wife home, let's list this house, and let's make some money.
Sounds great,
let's do it. Oh, wow.
Oh, wow.
Love this
Beautiful.
Open area, light and bright.
Yes.
I love this fireplace.
Nice.
What do you think about that tile?
He went,
Oh my gosh, this kitchen is amazing.
Oh my goodness.
Everything's really modern and sleek.
The cabinets are really nice.
I love this tile.
So there's a lot to like.
Yeah, definitely I'd like to keep this on my list.
Awesome.
Yeah, there it is. All right. That was some fantastic feedback. Yeah. We're gonna sell this house. We're leaving Vegas in Vegas. You're gonna start fresh teams in California.
Yeah.
And we're gonna flip a bunch of houses, right?
Let's
Sounds great.
Do it.
Awesome.